Lord almighty. Who are you?
My name's Dillon. Yours?
I'm Deputy Rudd. What happened?
Where's the sheriff?
Well, he took a prisoner up to Contention City. He won't be back till later.
When he gets back, you tell him I want to see him. These men were lynched.
What am I supposed to do with them? Get them out of the sun, I guess.
Keep running with this pack, you're gonna wind up dead.
Willie, didn't you go arrest him or something?
Dub, that man rode into town trailing three corpses. He's just accounted for two more. It ain't even noon yet. You arrest him.
Can't send him you.
Yep, above.
Abel Rhodes.
Matt Dillon. How long has it been?
Sheriff, I can explain.
I doubt it, Willie. Don't interrupt your elders.
71, wasn't it?
Are you the sheriff?
No, he's over to the saloon.
Well, you better get him. We've got some murders to report.
Murders? More? Well, who should I say is?
I'm Will McCall. That's Beth Dillon. And these folks are the Tewksburys. Happened yesterday.
Ma'am, did he say you was a Dillon?
Yes.
Kin to Matt Dillon?
Yes. How'd you know?
Well, just guessing. Well, you folks wait right here. I'll go get the sheriff. Howdy, Mr. Dillon.
Deputy, my daughter show up here?
Yeah, sure did. Her and her escort, too. Oh, well, he's bunking with me. She's over at Ms. Oliver's place down at the end of the street on your right. You ever find them cows of yours?
Yeah, they're just outside of town.
Well, at least you ain't towing no dead bodies this time.
No. This time I buried them.